गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई अभिषेक सोनी फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू राजस्थान। स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यू विद आवर टॉपिक हाउ द कैमल गॉट हिज हम्प। इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट वी हैव स्टडीड हाउ द थ्री ऑफ द एनिमल्स, द ऑक्स, द हॉर्स एंड द डॉग, ऑल थ्री एनिमल्स वर पुट इन ट्रबल बाय द मैन। व्हाई? बिकॉज द कैमल वॉज नॉट डूइंग हिज पार्ट ऑफ वर्क। And what camel used to do? He was used to with his eating and sleeping part. That's it. That is the reason that he got hump on his back. Okay. So in the last part of the chapter, what it states? Talk with the three animals and the jinn. Now in the previous class, if you remember, we have studied that as per the chapter, the three animals and remaining animals took a meeting. They called a panchayat meeting. And in the meeting, the jinn was also there. Jinn was also present. Okay. So all three animals had words with jinn, and three animals had told the jinn that camel is not doing his part of work, and now we have to do double work instead of doing our part of work. Okay. So what jinn meant, what the jinn said, jinn did, the jinn met the camel. Jinn went to the middle of the desert and he met the camel. He told the camel that you should do your part of work. If you are not doing your part of work, the result is the remaining three animals are in trouble. Okay. Camel says hump. The reply was hump. Looks back at hump with proud and tells cannot work. Okay. So camel, what camel did? He said hump and he looked back at his hump. And with proud, he felt very proud that he got a hump on his back. And he said that he cannot work with hump on his back. Okay. So Jinn replied, you are responsible. Jinn said to the camel that you are the responsible for getting out this hump on your back. Why? Because you don't do any single work. And he also told the camel that this hump you got on your back is just because you don't do any single work. Okay. And this hump will make you unable to work for the remaining days continuously. This hump would enable him to work. Means this hump was the reason you didn't work for a single day. And now this hump will be responsible for motivating you to do the part of work. However, at the end, the camel did not got the back, this hump, back again. But what the chapter states that if you will eat, sleep and don't do any single percent of workout, means you will get the fats all around, the paunch will come out. Okay. So you should, if you are eating, you should walk, you should do your exercises daily. Okay. So that was there in the chapter. With this story conveys a very good message. With all three, with the part of animals, life of animals. Okay, so that's all for this class. Now we will do the question answers and the additional work also. That's it.